Hello viewers, I'm SB, and it's time to hit up the Grand Palace. You know, his door is always open to those who have the will to pass the threshold. So, the Duke's body double is a nice guy. People have really been hammering that point home. Which makes me think that the game is somewhat clumsily trying to tell me that an option I have here is to remove the Duke and replace him with his doppelganger, who will rule in a more just and less evil fashion. And then, in theory, that, combined with the fact that Aramis Stilton is around to keep a watchful eye on things, should lead to a pretty good outcome for the people of the, I was gonna say of the city, but actually of the whole island, probably.
And we get to do the job how we see fit. Nobody...
Is this... Yeah, this is the rail where the power's turned off, so we could, safely stand on that. This is not that informational of a map, honestly.
Dangerous.
We'll reapply next month. The command staff changes constantly. New officers, new rules. Spread a few coins here and there among the officers.
Alright, well, I think we'll just, use this path. We paid for it, after all. Okay. Nothing over there, anyway. Another black bone charm and some more runes.
Her soul is familiar to me.
Alright, heart's starting to speak to us unprompted.
The palace. Maybe I can find another way to neutralize the Duke.
It was never any fun.
I'm not sure it's worse, the Duke or his body double. One's half likely to have you flogged for looking at him wrong. The other might just bore you to death.
I don't know, I can tell from that little, just that little bit of description who's worse. Doesn't seem that tricky at all. Alright, well, I think we'll,
transfer. I've got to get over to one of the other districts.
Let's head up from onto the roof, I guess? We gotta find the body double. He's a smoker. And I'm assuming that the real Duke is not, otherwise the fact that he's a smoker would not be useful information.
What's wrong with people?
I don't know where I'm going. In case you were wondering if I had some kind of plan here, no, not really. Just head around the far side and see what we can see. And the answer is not very much. I guess we're gonna have to go in. Okay, I'm gonna steal that guy's stuff, obviously. The door is blocked, damn it. Okay, let's, try to find another way in over here. I'm assuming that the side that faces the public is the one that's best guarded. Which I think is a reasonable assumption. Alright. Well, shoot, where am I, how am I gonna get into this place? Ow. Ow. Okay. Somehow nobody heard that. Ooh, this is good. Maybe not. Talk. Not great.
Lower class for a reason. Low, lower, lowest. And the smell.
What happened here?
Don't screw me now.
Ooh, I thought that...
Damn it. I need to pee.
Why is this bar not tall enough to hide behind? Corvo, couldn't you just, like, position yourself slightly lower? Huh? Of course the Duke has Jindosh's clockwork soldiers watching over him. That makes sense.
Triggering electrostatic discharge. Stand clear.
Okay, we got pretty good at fighting these things.
Of course the Duke kept some of the clockwork soldiers for himself.
Wooden housing breached.
Ah, shit, okay, Whoa, she is just... Where are you going?
The machine that lost its quarry.
Nowhere!
Okay,
It must be nice to be on the Duke's payroll.
It lacked a certain smoothness. I guess this guy was just having a lay down. He wasn't actually out. Well, he's actually out now. Maybe he got drunk and was just kind of resting, hoping the headache would go away. I don't know. Just letting everyone know, avoid the Duke's chambers today, including the entire fourth floor. His Eminence is in a pissy mood. Alright. Should I take out that clockwork soldier? I mean, it can't see, but it can still hear. Could be an issue.
I'll search with you.
Ah! Damn it. I can't believe I got killed by the wild flailing. Thought I had my opening to go for the whale oil tank after it attacked once. Stupid Jindosh. Still kind of outsmarting me from beyond the grave. Okay, well let's not go in there. I wonder, can we open one of these windows? No, these do not open, they are ornamental. What is that? Oh my god. Let's take a path over there that doesn't get me seen by that couple looking over the balcony.
I just have to finish my shift.
What was the matter?
What's the matter?
Are you all right?
You saw something?
I'm going to call for help.
Is something wrong?
Okay, we're gonna use our trick to
trust deal with these people. Trust someone who hides their...
Alone.
Stop running!
Someone, protect me.
Everything's fine. Everything's fine. Nobody worry. Okay, that got a little messy. What is happening here? Oh, this guy is definitely dead. Alright, that is super messed up. Fourth Corporal Chen, I don't really care what you do with this fool. Alise, whatever his name is, he's a thief, but all he's done is steal some of the Duke's fruit. Most of it rots anyway, since the Grand Palace gets about 10 times more than it needs each week. Give our sticky-fingered friend a beating, humiliate him in some way, or just make up a fine he's gotta pay. Makes no difference to me. Well, apparently, Fourth Corporal Chen is a little bit of a sicko. You really gotta come up with hiring practices that weed these kind of people out. Alright, so... people who work at the palace who probably can just barely afford to feed themselves. Trying to steal some food that nobody needed.
Waste someone else's time.
Oh, almost shot him in the face. Eh, you know what? I considered just pickpocketing and leaving. Deploy additional guards to the Duke's chambers. Okay. So the Duke is going to stay in his chambers tonight. Ah, shoot. Need a combination. I don't suppose there's any notes telling us very obviously what the combination is. What? Why? Is that an ear? Why would you have, like, I can understand. Okay, I don't believe in torture. I don't think torture is an effective method of getting what you want, and I think that's been pretty well borne out by recent history. But I can understand, like, the logic that would lead someone to torture someone else. I can't understand the logic that would lead you to just keep a dude's hand on a plate in your office for God knows how long. What is the motivation there, man? Maybe the dude just likes the smell of hand, I guess? Maybe this person used a particularly nice soap that you can't get anymore. And the only way to, I don't know, I got nothing. I'm an engineer, sir, not some kind of magician. If the foundation of the Great Palace was built at an uneven grade, how am I supposed to keep it from flooding? How do you expect my crew to stop the ocean itself? Duke Abel wanted another entrance to his precious vault, and we warned him that was a bad idea given the foundation. Now every time the storage room and the external passage flood, we're called in to fix the problem. This is a fundamental structural problem. The Duke's house, as it were, is not built on a solid foundation. Okay, that's very interesting. Second entrance to the main vault. Boy, everybody is... They were not lying when they told me dude does not run a tight ship. This is so many rats. What are you guys doing? Get out of here. Nothing else of interest, it looks like. Boy, we are right near all of the runes.
Hey, who is...
I'm kind of surprised that the, when they're asleep and drunk, it doesn't use the same knockout animations that it does when they're merely knocked down. Why would I stand them up to choke them out?
Too much, she says. Then she'll leave him. I can wait.
Yeah, that doesn't sound like a real good plan, man. So this is a dead end, right? Yeah.
I'm thinking of having a picnic soon on the back lawn.
Okay, hold on a second. Hold on. Where are we? This place is built in a terrifying manner. I cannot understand. Where the hell? Okay, this map is not useful to me until I can find a landmark by which to orient. So this is that room. Actually, you know what? I don't think it is.
It's not about merit. The inner circle is packed with the Duke's pets.
Lick spittles. At least I'm not one of them.
Oops. Made myself a little obvious. Could you maybe not be all the way out in the open? Okay, the pool. This is a landmark. Where in the hell am I? Okay, the pool is, of course, the pool doesn't appear on the dam. Damn it. So we would like stairs. Yeah, I agree. This is the pool, maybe? No, the pool's just a pretty normal, pretty rectangular sort of shape here. Well, shoot. This is not a very useful place to be at all. And I say, the Duke doesn't seem to be... Listen, maybe this is unfair. But having listened to him speak on the announcements and everything a couple of times, the Duke does not seem to me to be a man of, let's say, crazy intellect. Seems like kind of a big idiot, is what I'm saying. Does he not have difficulty navigating this house? Because I feel like even if I was familiar with the layout, I would still get lost.
Waste someone.
See, see, I told you.
Oh. I don't think the maid noticed us. Alright, so let's try orienting by the front door. Grand Palace, okay. The front, the ground floor is here. Wait, where's the front? I can't even figure out where the front door is on this map. This is a terrible map. I guess this is the front, maybe? So we gotta find our way down to the lowest level to find a way into the vault. Alright, let's make that plan A. We'll deal with the Duke eventually. Let's find Delilah's whatever. Surprise! Ooh, right through the level geometry. Alright, and a note pinned to the wall that I missed. Oh no, just... So the Duke's on the highest level. And the stairs leading into the vault are on the lowest level. Oh dear. Well, I had nothing to do with that one. I'm not taking the hit. Surprise!
You saw something?
Bam!
A body?
Nope. I am the greatest ninja of all time. Also, sliding into people and kicking the crap out of them will never cease to amuse me. Okay, this is not actually a helpful place to be. Nope. I somehow managed to... Wow. How fast would you have to be running to get a good slide going up a set of stairs? Alright, let's... So if I'm on the lowest level, I think I might be right here. It's this little crescent-shaped thing. This is the pool area, then. So I would want to go... Let's see if the pool area does, in fact, have three exits. It does not. I don't know where I am, man. Nope. This map is impossible to read.
There once was a man from...
I'm sure that rhyme was going to turn out to be really fascinating. Maybe you can tell it to your friends when you all wake up. Oh! That's a, that's an arc pylon over there. I do believe. I can't believe I didn't see that until it fired at me. They usually make more noise. In the first game, they made a lot of noise.
Who opened this door?
The wind or something.
Yeah, you better come over and close it, though.
I saw someone right here. Let's check the place, just in case.
Come on, you want to come close the door? You know it's not supposed to be open. Think about how much trouble you'll get in if the Duke comes over here and finds that you left his door open. He's fiddling with the alarm machine. No, he's not. He's just near it.
I wonder who that was.
The bath's too cold. My vest has a wrinkle. Do it yourself, then, if it's gotta be so bleeding perfect.
Be on your way, now!
Okay.
Can I imagine that?
I can't do anything.
On my way! I feel a little bad about punching this poor woman in the face. Here. Think about it this way. She's getting to take a break. She's even getting paid for this time. Basically, I'm like a hero. I'm a hero of workers' rights. Man, I don't know where I'm going. The bars on these windows suggest that I can't smash them open and get through, which, you know, is fair. Ooh, now what have we here? Alright, I have apparently overloaded the alarm. I was expecting the alarm would just be disabled. But it looks to me like it might shock you if you touched it. That might be a new thing for this game. Yeah, he'll be fine here. So this is where Delilah was staying, huh? Could be very interesting. We know that her effigy's not going to be here, obviously, but, Weird. Oh. Howdy.
Whatever you need.
I'm sure we can just pretend that nobody saw anything, right? Yeah, this possessing people to knock them out thing has been invaluable, although we are now going through mana potions at an even sharper rate. Man, there doesn't seem to be anything of interest in here. Except for this really weird art. Alright. There sure are an awful lot of servants cleaning this part of the house. Doesn't seem necessary. Lila's diary might actually be worth reading. Let's have a look. I painted the ocean today. The clever tide left messages in froth and detritus on the rocks. The waves use a secret language to synchronize their efforts. If I could learn to speak as the waves do, then I would have a powerful ally. And why should I not learn the language of the ocean? Those years in the void changed my senses, and now I perceive things others cannot know. I have a strong desire to paint my niece, Emily Caldwin, bound to a burning pyre. I'd match the reds of the flame with her insufferable mouth, her spoiled, sullen pout. Maybe I'll begin sketches soon, or maybe I'll grow bored with the notion. Luca continues to use Karnaka as his playground. I'm pleased he is unrestrained by the petty restraints of society and so-called etiquette. That's not awesome writing. I am only beginning to understand the ways I've changed, but my Duke is the same as he ever was, since he was a boy. Wonderful to be so carefree. If I could, I would move on Dunwall today. But there is no better moment than the anniversary of Jessamine's death. Our approach will be masked by the other visitors from across my empire. And there will be a certain symmetry that historians will no doubt find most satisfying between my sister's death and my own ascension. Well, she writes speaking of Emily as her niece and Jessamine as her sister, even in a book that she had no reason to know for sure that anybody else would read, which lends her story a certain legitimacy, but also, she left it out, right? It's not like it was locked up or anything. She could have just been doing that in the hopes that someone would read it and think the exact thing that I'm thinking here. I don't think that's out of line at all. So, Delilah's chambers. Are those on our map? I'd like to think that I would have noticed. Yeah, okay. They are not. So we're pretty high up, but I don't know exactly how high up. The thing is, like, this goes to a sixth floor, but I have no idea what floor I'm on at any time. The floor I approached from... Ah, okay, here we go. This is useful. So we're on floor 3. Yeah, the floor I approached from was definitely not the first floor, right? We could see that the place extended below that. Alright, so we're on floor 3. That's the elevator. We just came out of... I don't know. But that's the elevator anyway. Can I just use the elevator? Have this prepared for just in case there's somebody in there waiting for us.
What the?
So see, the floors here are marked differently than the floors on the map. Aren't they? Because Duke of Bell's chamber is on the map shown as being on... Oh no, this shows... 5 is his chamber. Yeah, so this shows this floor as 5, but it's 4 on the elevator. Can't get out. Well, that is certainly someone who looks like Luca Abel.
Never-ending paperwork. What's the point of being my father's son if I have to slave away like this?
Disgusting. Can't be good for you.
Is the location of... No, the location of the guy is not marked. The location of the other guy is not marked on our map in any obvious way. So wait, is this the office or his chambers? I know I'm looking at the map a lot, but so this is his office. We are on the 4th floor, in fact. His chambers are on the next floor up. The stairs are on the other side of the floor from the elevator. So we'd have to get through that door to get to the stairs.
I could starve on this shift. Leave me. I want to be alone with my thoughts.
Let's see if he lights up. Because this could be the fake one, right? And the real one could be in his chambers.
I spied a lass from Bristol. 'Twas good I had my pistol. There I met a lady.
Yeah, sometimes when you lean, like if you turn, yeah, Corvo starts doing this rapid jitter thing. It drives me crazy. Come on, man, pull out some smokes. You know you want to. I mean, we could just drop down and try to talk to him. It's possible he'll have dialogue with us instead of just running and screaming. And if he does run and scream, we have lots of tools to stop him from doing that. Nothing to read on the desk. Is he gonna go in the other room? Because I kinda wanna go in the other room. I wanna see what's behind that, that door. Oh, wait.
I bet this opens the Duke's vault.
Well, that was remarkably easy. I don't know what he's doing right now. He's counting his books? He doesn't seem to be interested in reading one. Somebody is encountering a body that I left behind. Probably. I want to go through the door, but I don't want to alert him while doing it. So I'm kind of waiting to see if he'll, Yeah, that'll do. Esteemed counselors, I won't be able to attend our gathering tomorrow morning, or should I say in 2 hours. I'm going to bed now. But I'm confident you will know what to do about that curfew decree. Buy more walls of light, give the Grand Guard greater enforcement latitude, ban all popular committees, whatever is required. But I want you to start thinking about something else. I have no doubt we'll soon bring the infamous Crown Killer to justice. Our true Empress Delilah wants the trial to make history. Prepare all the details, bloody exhibits and demented witnesses. If I don't cry while reading the prosecution speech, you're all fired. I started to slip into a really bad impression of Vincent D'Onofrio there toward the end. If I start playing that audiograph, he's going to be able to hear it. Probably. Yeah, whatever, let's go for it.
When I first met with my inner circle, I saw nervous faces. Even the boldest were afraid, wondering if we'd live to see another feast. Now Circonus is ascendant, but this is a story that began long years before. I knew Delilah when I was only a boy, and even after she was lost, dead, and gone from the world, her memory burned in my mind. Until finally I began to hear her whispering, calling to me from the void. Telling her story of growing up in Dunwall Tower, and the half-sister who cheated her of her throne. Then she told me there was a way to bring her home. Delilah. Beautiful. Immortal.
Alright, well that was no information at all. Wow. Artist self-portrait. You know, you can't be good at everything. Hell, some of us aren't good at anything. Like him, basically. I don't know, what is this? Do I really want to be up here? Oh, now this is very interesting. Okay, this is just the elevator shaft. That makes it less interesting. But where are the, where are the stairs exactly? Because the map shows that there are stairs on the other side of the floor from the elevator.
I met her as a boy. Just a boy. Now we're later.
Well, I'm starting to feel pretty confident that this is the real Duke. Where the hell is his body double? If I were a body double, where would I be? I'd be in the hot tub, to be perfectly honest with you. Now, what about over here? What's over here? Ah, the staircase. Which unfortunately only goes down. But we can take the back stairs down to the vault, I think. The game is trying to freak me out. She's being really creepy with the music, but I am not falling for it. I am stoic. See to it there's more caviar. Last night it was gone in an hour. Also, a guest complained that the usual accompaniments were arranged sloppily, and that there were too few of those little round crackers to accommodate the crowd. Tonight, I expect even more guests than at yesterday's gathering. We celebrate all this month in honor of Delilah. And so we must have good wine, and plenty of it. I woke up this morning with a sick head because you served such a poor vintage from that backwater valley east of Segunto. Good wine never gives me a headache, no matter how much I drink. Oh yeah? Another thing. Tonight we must have those tiny shrimp rolls in oil and some good cheese from the Northern Isles. And no more pestering me about cost or shipping delays. I find the discussion disagreeable. Yeah, this guy would be hell to work for. Twice what we met here. Weeks of puking up hard tack on his ship, just a shoot off at some northern port.
You're not supposed to be here. You won't get away.
Surprise. Okay, that was a little sloppy, but it worked. The key is to just throw them at each other over and over again. Okay. Sloppy but effective. And I didn't even have to go I admit, somewhat lame route of pacifying them through possession. So wait a second, this isn't... What's the value of coming down here? This isn't where I wanted to be at all. Hold up, let's check the map one more time. Map check, time number 670. So we are pretty far down. What's the lowest floor that the stairs appear on? The stairs appear on... Huh. So, wait a minute. There's a secret door here, then. Aha! Alright, thank you very much, Aramis Stilton, for a map that has the secret doors on it. Looks pretty deserted.
Let's see what Bell keeps hidden away in here.
Wow, his secret room looks kind of like ours.
The Duke's vault.
Right, of course there's robots in here. That makes perfect sense. Lucky Jam. Every time you pick up jelly, there's a chance to refill your health. Damn.
Delilah Copperspoon.
Yeah, thanks, Corvo. That was very insightful. It's already pretty extinguished there. Alright, so there's a robot in the next room. We have the key to the vault. Alright, how are we gonna do this?
course, the Duke kept some of the clockwork soldiers for himself.
Oh! I was hoping just to prompt the, I don't want this. I was hoping just to prompt the overheat cycle so that we could get a free shot in at the head. But apparently, the fully upgraded mine will just take the thing out. Alright, well obviously we're gonna ransack the place. I don't know how much game is left. I can't imagine it's too much longer. So probably we won't even really have a use for all this money. Wow. They still have a fairly significant reserve. I was led to believe that the kingdom was basically broke, but that is clearly not the case.
Why would the Duke keep this old thing?
A broken gazelle ornament. Wait, what? Where do I see stuff like that? It is not considered a mission item. What a weird thing. Huh. Maybe it's something that you can plug into something else somewhere in the place to open up a secret door, or I don't know.
This is the thing Ashworth made to hold Delilah's spirit.
All right.
This is it. You must release me from this dead vessel. Only then you will be able to trap Delilah's spirit.
Jessamine, your spirit comforts me. How can I let you go?
I've given you all I can, my love. Tried to guide you. Now our daughter will need you.
Be at peace, my dear Empress. Star of my sky.
Ova, your eyes, your hands, your heart. With my last thought.
It's done. Now it's time to turn the lights.
Is the heart of my half-sister? Only her flesh remains.
Maybe Delilah's spirit was holding it together.
Jessamine is gone at last. Faded into nothing. Her reward is peace.
Great, now I get to ask Delilah about stuff.
You will never gain back what you lost here. She gave you her heart, and you threw it into the void. I have it two impossible places at once. Prison of dead flesh, after a prison of bones.
Extra diagnostic playback loop.
Okay, these new quieter arc pylons are really dangerous.
Playback indicates some detection without certainty. Return to idle.
Okay, how many stun mines do I have left? Just the one. Well,
general detection state.
This yep, better check it out.
Positive. Machine is experiencing uncertainty.
Hey, come over
Effect
here.
Effect for detection registered.
Come on.
Okay, return to routine operation.
There we go, that's what I wanted. Yeah, wow. We started using these stun mines way too late in the playthrough. These things are incredible. Oh, okay. I see where I am. So where do I think the Duke's body double would be? Because I'm down to just choke the Duke out. I have no problem with that. But, I'd really like to get his body double. That thing makes a loud enough noise that there's no way people can't hear it. This thing malfunctioned over here.
Hear them talk. They're called lower class for a reason. Low, lower, lowest. Oh, the smell.
Alright, well, I guess we'll just blink back up to, up to the Duke's chambers here.
This country must only last as long as I do. My family built Arkane. After I'm gone, it serves no purpose.
Well, he kind of coughs like a smoker. Okay, there we go. Well, let me save the game while I'm still sort of backing up. I guess we'll just save over the bottommost slot here. Alright, let's if I turned objective markers back on, would they show me two different markers? I don't like using them. Okay, no, it doesn't give me any information. If this turns out not to be the body double, I don't know what we're gonna how we're gonna figure this out. Alright, let's just confront him. Hey.
You there. No offer to bow or kiss my hand?
I'm not that kind of visitor.
A mystery. Let's have it then. Who are you and what do you want?
You're the Duke's double, aren't you? I'm here to take him down, but I might need your help. Do you want to listen to what I have to say?
Ah, you're perceptive. You've figured it out.
I have no doubt that you'd be a more agreeable Duke than Luca Abel. If I wanted to depose him without having to cut out his heart, could you convince people that you're the Duke?
It's a good plan. Simple, but devious. I like it.
I'm not feeling that confident. Just in case, his plan was to come down here and hit the alarm.
Let's do it, you clever stranger. You go kill the Duke, and I'll take his place.
Somebody outside heard. I saw the detection marks. So I didn't see any other place. Like, this is clearly the real Luca, right? I didn't see a place where his body double could be, though. There's definitely no indication. Also, he is not very slick under pressure. him going for that that alarm was about the most obvious thing ever. Well, shoot. What are we gonna do now? How are we gonna find this guy?
Can't stay hidden forever!
It's no use. Next time.
That dude gave up very quickly. Something tells me that the Duke's governance style doesn't inspire a ton of loyalty in his subjects. Okay, so we didn't check in here, did we? No, but this doesn't look like a place that's of any value to me. Oh! The body double, in here, smoking. Just gonna walk out into the hallway. Ooh, hey, 911, okay. First captain's safe. Where did that... Hold on. Here we go. Howdy. Yeah, that's a little bit more of the reaction I was expecting. Hey, I'm not done pickpocketing you. Hey, guy.
I'm not the man you want, I swear it!
I know who you are. Ooh, stun mine's very valuable.
Don't do it! I have nothing! Nothing of my own!
Guy, let's... Alright, how do I... Am I not able to talk to him because I alerted the other Duke, the actual Duke, first? Or what's going on here?
Okay, the machine has detected something.
I'm confused by your most recent response. The Duke was, well... He was furious. He sent me to interview you about your progress.
One of the maids took me for a walk. We dug beetles in the park with shiny green shells.
I don't understand, Mr. Jindosh. Working with Anton Sokolov, were you successful at lowering the cost of clockwork soldier production? The Duke is expecting a reduction of 80 to 90% based on your own estimates.
She let me keep a few of them in a jar. I pulled off their legs.
That's interesting. Let me remind you, as Grand Inventor, you've been given everything you requested. But with that comes a responsibility for deadlines. An expectation of progress.
Wait. I remember the undertaking you're talking about now. Yes. Yes.
Excellent. So what can I tell the Duke?
I had a visitor, I think. Or maybe they came for Sokolov. It's hard to recall the details. Anton wouldn't help, but I was close to finding a way to... The difference engine is inscribed in copper along the concave surface of the inner head mechanism. Wait. Okay. Enemy encounter registered. Enter.
Howdy, every guard.
Combat protocol 6. Combat protocol 8.
Come on, okay. arm.
It's an older male. Military
Let's
profile.
Let's see how you handle
Well, that was lucky. Alright, was that your play? I think we should talk now.
No offer to bow. Or kiss my hand.
I'm not that kind of visitor.
A mystery.
What's going on here?
Let's hop. Who are you, and what do you want?
They see me talking to the Duke. I must be a legitimate visitor.
You're the Duke's double, aren't you? I'm here to take him down, but I might need your help.
Maybe
do
he's under the desk.
To what I have to say?
All right, you figured it out. But if you're not here to assassinate the Duke, what do you want?
I have no doubt that you'd be a more agreeable Duke than Luca Abel. If I wanted to depose him without having to cut out his heart, could you convince people that you're the Duke?
That's bold, I have to admit it crossed my mind. If people believed that I was actually Duke Abel, and that he was the political decoy, we could have him committed for lunacy. We could convince everyone that the Devil's finally lost his mind and believes he's the Duke. I've spent years perfecting my performance, but there's a catch. He's got a medallion that I need. Even if I sound convincing, which should be the easy part, his Grand Guard officers will ask to see the medallion as proof. Luca never puts it aside.
All right. It shouldn't take me long. Once it's done, I'll be leaving the city. Soon after, I'll send instructions from Dunwall, and I'll expect a great deal of flexibility and cooperation on your part. There's still time to pull Sir Konos back from the edge of the cliff. We can undo the damage Duke Abel has inflicted.
I'd like that. But I'll guide Sir Konos in the ways I see fit for the people here, not as the hand-chosen puppet of your empire. If you agree with that, just render the Duke unconscious and bring him to his chambers. I'll handle the rest.
This dude's, kind of bold. All those guards just left. I was talking to the Duke. I must be allowed to be here. People are willing to give up on the search for, whatever happened to this robot quite quickly. Alright, well, all we have to do is take the, go back to where we stashed Abel and take him to his chambers, huh? Should be easy enough. I have to say, this started out a little rough, but on the whole, I feel like we've really, risen to the challenge here. Alright, so I do think that guy's maybe a little bit too bold, trying to dictate his own terms given his position, but yeah, maybe that boldness will serve him well. And at this point, he's got to know that if he pushes it, I can just kill him. I'll just come back here and use my magic powers and kill the shit out of you. Oh, did I drop the Duke? Yeah. Apparently that falling animation. Oh no, I know that falling animation makes you drop people, because that's how I dropped Paola. Oh. Alright. Bring Duke Luca Bell to his chambers. And I've done that. Am I not getting the thing? I don't seem to be getting the the objective progress. Alright, let's walk out of the chambers and then back in. There, I did it. Right? Okay. This is... The game keeps auto-saving every time I cross the threshold, making me think that something is definitely happening. Wow. I really got a toss out of that one. Alright, hold up. These are his chambers, right? I'm not screwing this up. I'm gonna turn the objective markers back on yet again. Yes, I know. If you wanted them off, why'd you... Whatever. Oh. That's his bed down... What is this bed?
Here's Duke Abel.
What the hell is the purpose of the bed upstairs?
That's it then. Now it's up to me. I'll take the medallion and call them.
I'll be watching. Break a leg.
Don't worry. I've spent years mimicking this asshole. Captain Almeida, come at once to my chambers. There's a problem. Quick, hide up there. This clown. Seems that he took his role a little too seriously. Get your hands off me!
What?
He served me well for years. We'll never find anyone else who so bears my resemblance. Take him away, Captain. But be gentle.
I think I understand, Your Eminence. We'll handle it.
What? This is outrageous. I'll have you all skinned alive and set in a salt bath. If only there was something we could do for him. I suppose all those years pretending he was me, that eventually took its toll. No, stop! I am the Duke of Securus! You can't do this!
Dr. Hypatia at Atomire will know what to do with the poor man.
Okay, that's encouraging. I was worried about how well this was going to hold up over time, but if we can put Hypatia in charge, she can keep it all hush-hush.
I'm still trying to get my head around this. It's incredible.
All right, well, I guess we're ready to go. Actually, let's go out over the top of the palace. I think we're less likely to run into problems going that way. How are we doing? Where's my heart? We actually are still missing two runes. You know, let's see if we can fix that. Oh, you know what? I equipped it, but I forgot to reassign it. There we go. Alright, we need to get down at least one level.
Destiny's gone at last. Faded into nothing. Her reward is peace.
You know, Delilah doesn't seem to have nearly the insight that Jessamine did. I guess they shouldn't be shocked, given the relative ease with which we've been able to unravel her plan.
Who's that?
Oh no, there's no hatch. Now what'll I do?
Weeks now. All of this
to entertain a statue? Someone said the Duke believes Empress Delilah can talk to the statue.
Well, if he's trying to pull some kind of clever trick, he's doing it wrong. Did I tell you? I can't feel my fingertips anymore.
Why should we? Someone who hides the wires.
Damn!
Well, that's not who I meant to grab.
Wait for my order!
This is going to be very embarrassing for him. If the real Duke were still in charge, they would all be executed at the end of this.
Can't have gone. Shit, lost it. Let's see.
Oh. Yeah, the crazy thing is, this isn't even really that expensive, mana-wise.
You've made your bed and have to lie.
Come on, won't hurt you.
My bed. That's what servants are for.
I mean, I guess that, I guess it's not crazy for us to have this kind of power. We have had to spend quite a lot of resources acquiring it. It takes, like,
what?
Two black bone charms and a whole bunch of rune expenditure, and I think think I heard somebody else.
Marty? Here? Huh? What?
I wonder what they remember.
Part-time.
Do they remember the part where I'm driving them? Let's get away from the glass before we drop possession here. Boy, this is a lot of loose coins. I'm spending a lot of time picking them up, and then at the end of the mission, they're still going to, in total, have been worth almost nothing. Okay. So now I think the, oh. Howdy. Whoa.
Something's gotta give.
That was disorienting. Am I hearing his thoughts? We're just gonna grab every person here one by one.
The fuck is going on here?
Does it work on dogs? Does the dog pass out too? Yep, sure does. Alright, so, there's some bone charms around here somewhere. A lot of this food's going bad. Yeah, I'm not actually any closer to anything. I keep getting distracted by having to, deal with masses of guards. Wow. She really,
I don't. Let's see what you got. What?
Whatever. I'm gonna knock out every person here. Where the hell is that rune? Huh. Just behind this wall. Surprise! Wait, how do we get behind this wall? There's like a secret room here. How do we approach from... Oh no, it's just in the safe. Alright, I could have known that. Fortunately, we have the combination of this. I am largely sacrificing my chaos rating at this point, but I have to admit, it's fairly fun. Surprise! You move fast enough, you can just sprint up to somebody and punch them in the face. This dude is a terrible sword fighter. First step to winning a sword fight is being able to hit your opponent. Alright. God damn it. I even knew that was there. That's the one that killed me last time. I finally ran into a problem that I can't punch in the face. Alright, it's fine. It will have saved us. Oh. I was gonna say it will have saved us right after picking up the rune, because that's how I thought it worked. But apparently not always. Yeah, I thought it auto-saved you after picking up a rune or spending runes. Alright, well, I've knocked out significantly fewer people. Maybe we should try to stick with that.
Come back here.
Okay. What else? There's another rune somewhere. More bone charms we can pick up. I don't know that I need more bone charms, honestly.
I'm thinking we need another evening at the rum club.
Yeah, sure, that sounds like just the thing.
Show yourself and stick
your
name.
You have to understand. I'm going to call for help.
I failed to do the slide takedown appropriately there. So is it still? Yeah, it's further down still. Trying to find a. Here we go. This is. Ow. I don't really know where I am. Ooh. What is this? Well, this was a lucky place to fall. I mean, certain definition of lucky. Yeah, okay. I think that's all of them. Pick up the blood amber, although honestly, I just don't. I don't know what I'm going to do with all the money I have now. I probably don't need to be focused on picking up more. Oh, this is the other way into the vault, right? The flooded passage? We don't need to do this. Unless the rune... Yeah, the rune is down here. Okay. Oh no, my breath meter is slightly lowered by that bone charm I have equipped. Okay, I actually did almost take health damage there. Health damage. You know, as opposed to all the other kinds of damage I'm always taking. Surprise, everybody! Okay, nobody's even here to be surprised.
At last! I've been fighting ready?
This shouldn't take long. That obviously was not my plan.
I want to smell some...
Later. He's not the only one who can faint.
That should what? Do it.
I have to swim out? Megan's getting lazy. She had a much more impressive work ethic back when she only had one arm. Hey, Megan. Okay, I'm actually kind of glad I had objective markers on for this, because I would not have thought to swim out to this random rock.
You survived the Grand Banks. So, is that it? The fall of Karnaca?
The Duke's had a change of heart. Things are shifting.
Back to the dreadful whale, then, and on toward Dunwall.
It looks that way. To find a way to help Emily, and to give her back the throne.
Ready, then?
Yeah, I suppose it's a good point. I don't have any idea.
As you want.
I don't have any idea how we're going to get Emily out of that, statue. Really, really no plan at all there. I killed a couple of people, you know, sometimes you're going to kill a couple of people. It's no big deal. We did pretty well here. Got all the runes, a lot of the coins, got the blueprints. How many more, haunted by the past? Remove the broken gazelle from Duke Luca. I missed what this is supposed to be. There was supposed to be some significance to this, and I am not recognizing it. Maybe it's in some flavor, some book somewhere that I skipped over. Anyway. I hope you guys are enjoying the series. I'm enjoying the series. Obviously, after we start up Mission 9 here, we'll be calling it for the episode.
This is how the worst day of my life began. A masked man closing in on Dunwall Tower. Now it's happening again. Another Empress falls, another story ends. Last time it almost ruined the Empire. Will I do any better? Delilah outfoxed me and I never saw it coming. But I was Corvo before I was the Royal Protector. Before I owned a sword, I fought with sticks and broken glass, whatever came to hand. I don't know what grand scheme you've got underway, Delilah, but I'll give all I've got to stop you.
That is not a flattering painting of her. Alright, well that's going to be it for this episode of Let's Play Dishonored 2. Like I said, I hope you guys are enjoying. If you are, leave likes and comments and whatever. You know the deal. Come back next time. Apparently, it's time to finally take back what's ours. And we'll see you then.